Hi everyone, this is Dr. Revathi. Today we are going to discuss about vector differentiation, vector operation. And this same topic, now today we are going to discuss about this example of the through that problem, that is delta of, del of r power n equals to n into r power n minus 2 into r bar. In this we know that here r bar equals to xi bar plus yj bar plus zk bar, and r square equals to x square plus y square plus z square. Differentiating partially with respect to x, differentiating partially, then 2r dou r by dou x equals to 2x, therefore dou r by dou x equals to x by r. Next term, dou r by dou y equals to y by r. Dou r by dou z equals to z by r. Next term, here we have to take in this given problem delta of r power n equals to, here sigma I bar, next here dou r by dou by dou x of n r power n, that is here sigma I bar n into r power n minus 1 dou r by dou x, that equals to sigma I n r power n minus 1 x by r. Next here let us move here, removing this term, that is n r power n minus 1 before sigma, we have to write also first of all here write I n r power n minus 2 into x. Removing let us move this term n r power n minus 2 before sigma, I have to write here I bar into x, that is n r power n minus 2 sigma x I bar. Next, this can be written as n r power n minus 2. Here sigma x I bar means x I bar plus the y j bar plus z k bar, that is r bar, already here introduced r bar equals to x I bar plus y j bar plus z k bar. Therefore, here sigma x I bar, you have to write r bar. Therefore, del of r power n equals to n r power n minus 2 into r bar. Thank you.